Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Yoshi and today I'm going to take you guys with me to HyperCon day 2. It is the trade fashion day and also the like a music day. So yeah, let's go!
Outside, we're waiting for the rehearsal to start.
And yeah, I have my Kumiya with me.
His bonnet is off his head since I just took my phone out of there. And yeah, it is quite warm outside right now, but we're in the shade, so it's not that bad. And yeah, back to you when something else happens. We're in the backstage. We just practiced a walk. We didn't really have time since there was a lot of dance groups practicing also at the same time. But yeah, we bought a song shirt with them. This is my friend. Her cord is so cute. Look at it. You wanna do a pose? She doesn't hear me, but yeah, her cord is very cute. And yeah, I will hopefully be able to show you the part with the fashion show in it when my some of the camera assistants arrive. Got my friends, but they are a bit late, so yeah, I hope it goes well.
Esittelevät asujaistaan eri tavoin inspiroituneet tästä teemasta Euroopan kesästä. Se voi olla ihan mitä vaan. Ja haluaisin vielä tässä vähän, että jos teitä kiinnostaa metamuoti, niin tämän jälkeen voi olla niin täällä, kuka ihmeessä sinne, ei tarvitse olla omia sovituksia sinne liittyen. Ja seurataan Euroopan ry:tä somessa, tai sitten käykää kuttamassa meidän nettisivut. Tervetuloa!
eating. We have very fancy fries and nuggets, yay! Very fancy food.
We're going to call now. Also, Kumiya got a necklace. It's a cake necklace. So yeah. We'll see. Like, one thing, my lovely camera assistant who is on the other side of the camera. Here's their hand. Hello. The freaking lighting was like from somewhere, and all the sweet prints turned to like white, just white. So yeah, I think I'm gonna get some other clips, but if I can't get all of the clips there, then there's probably gonna be quite a lot of white stuff. But yeah, that was out of our control because the lighting was what it was. But yeah, okay. I will report back to you when we do something mildly interesting. So yeah.
Slay.
I'm at the bus stop. I'm waiting for the bus so I can get home. And yeah, that was the Hippocon 2022 Encore Day, which was the fashion and music day. I hope you enjoyed this week of the like Lolita fashion content that was offered there. Thank you for Helicon RU for making those and putting them together. It was very fun to see JFS and content again in con. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video, like, comment and consider subscribing. I was Yoshi and I will see you next time. Bye. Random side note, I'm very tired, so if I sound very, 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 very tired, that's because I am. I cosplayed yesterday, so that's one thing, and this morning I woke up really early to like get up for the fashion show, but it was a really fun time, but now I really want to get home and take off my cord.